But first, we have an incredibly sad news alert for the hundreds of wrestling fans in our area tonight. You're watching 10 Tampa Bay This Weekend. I'm Candace Aviles. So tonight, we've learned wrestling star Jon Huber, known as Brodie Lee, has died at 41 years old. All Elite Wrestling confirmed the news with this tweet tonight. Now, Huber, who also starred in the WWE as Luke Harper, died from a lung issue. His wife says it was not related to COVID-19. He is survived by his wife and their two children.